Question is given, x plus y is equal to 8, xy is equal to 48. So we have to find out the value of x and y here. Let's see solution. First equation, x plus y is equal to 8. Equation number 1. Next one is xy is equal to 48. This is equation number 2. Now we have to find out the value of x and y. So we can do here one thing. Y is equal to, if we are doing y is equal to 8 minus x, y is equal to 8 minus x. This is equation number 3. Now xy equal to 48, this is given, right? So we can say x and y, value of y, that is 8 minus x is equal to, xy is equal to 48. So this is xy equal to 48. Now 8x minus x square is equal to 48. So we can write this, minus x square plus 8x minus 48 is equal to 0. Or if we are multiplying with minus 1, so we can get here x square minus 8x plus 48 is equal to 0. Now we know the formula, x is equal to, if we have to find out the value of x, so we can, using this formula here, x is equal to minus b plus minus b square, square root of b square, minus 4ac upon 2a. Now here, a is equal to 1, coefficient a is equal to n, 1, b is equal to minus 8, and c is equal to 48. So we can write here is equal to minus b, minus 8 plus minus b square, minus 8 square minus 4 a, that is 1, c, that is 48, upon 2 times a, 2 times 1. Now is equal to minus minus plus 8 plus minus 8 square 64 minus, we can write this, 64 minus 192, 48 times 4, 8 4 ja 32, so we can write this 192 divided by 2 is equal to 8 plus minus, now 64 minus 192, 64 minus 192 minus 128 divided by equal to, now this is 8, so we can write 8 plus minus, now square root of 128, so square root of 128 we can write 64 times 2, 64 times 2 times minus 1, this is 1, minus 128, so we can write here 64, this is 64 times 2, 64 times 2 times minus 1, right? 4 2 is 8 and 2 6 is 12 and minus, so minus 1 divided by 2. Now is equal to 8 plus minus, this 64 we can write 8 square times 2 times minus 1, that is I square, divided by 2 is equal to 8 plus minus, now this cancel from this one, square is cancelled from square root, so 8 comes outside, square root of 2, here square is also cancelled from here, so this is I, so we can write this 8i square root of 2 divided by 2, now is equal to 8 plus minus 8i square root of 2 divided by 2. Now we are separating term here, 8 divided by 2 plus minus 8i square root of 2 divided by 2. 2 4s are 8 and here 2 4s are 8. So we can write 4 plus minus 4i square root of 2. So we got here 2 value of x. So we can say here x1 is equal to 4 plus 4i square root of 2, and x2 is equal to 4 minus 4i square root of 2. This is the value of x1 and x2. Now we have to find out the value of y1 and y2, because we have to find out the value of x and y both. So now we are finding out the value of y. Now we know the equation 3, that is y is equal to 8 minus x. This is equation 3. Now we have to find out the value of y1. So y1 is equal to 8 minus x1. Now y1 is equal to 8 minus value of x1, 4 plus 4i square root of 2. 4 plus 4i square root of 2 is equal to 8 minus. Now we are opening bracket here. So minus plus minus, minus plus minus, 4i square root of 2 is equal to 8 minus 4, 4. 4 minus 4i square root of 2. This is the value of y1. y1 is equal to, if x1 is equal to 4 plus 4i square root of 2, at that time value of y1 is equal to 4 minus 4i square root of 2. Now we have to find out the value of y2. So here equation 3, by equation 3 we can say y is equal to 8 minus x. This is equation 3. So y2 is equal to 8 minus x2 is equal to 8 minus value of x2. X2 is equal to, you can see here, x2 is equal to 4 minus 4i square root of 2. So 4 minus 4i square root of 2. This is the value of x2. 8 minus, minus plus minus 4. Here minus minus. So minus minus plus 4i square root of 2 is equal to 8 minus 4, 4. So 4 plus 4i square root of 2. This is the value of y2. So we got here two solution. x1, y1 is equal to, x1 is 4 plus 4i square root of 2. At that time value of y1 is 4 minus 4i square root of 2. And x2, y2 is equal to, when x2 is 4 minus 4i square root of 2, at that time value of y2 is 4 plus 4i square root of 2. Now let's verify the solution, is this correct or not. Fine. So equation number 1, that is x plus y is equal to 8. Equation 1. Now x1 and y1, value of x1 is 4 plus 4 plus 4i square root of 2 plus y. Value of y1, that is 4 minus 4i square root of 2. Question mark 8. Now we can see here 4 plus 4i square root of 2 plus 4 minus 4i square root of 2. Question mark 8. Now minus 4i square root of 2 plus 4i square root of 2. This will cancel. So 4 plus 4. 4 plus 4. Question mark 8. 4 plus 4, 8 is equal to 8. So here LHS is equal to RHS. So we can say value of x1 and y1 is correct here. Now next equation, that is xy is equal to 8. Now we are checking in this one. So value of x, 4 plus 4i square root of 2 times y, that is 4 minus 4i square root of 2, question mark 8. Sorry, 48. This one is 48. This is by equation 2. Now 48. So we can say here a plus b, a plus b and a minus b. So we are applying here formula a square minus b square. So a square, that is 4 square, minus b square. B square is 4i square root of 2 whole square. Question mark 48. Now, a square, that is 16, minus b square. So 4 square, 16. Here I square and square root of 2 whole square. Now, question mark 48. Now 16 minus, this is 16, I square means minus 1 multiply, and here square is cancelled from square root 2. Question mark 48. Now 16 minus minus plus, 16 to the 32. Question mark 48. Now 2 plus 6 8, and here 3 plus 1 4 is equal to 48. So we can say LHS is equal to RHS. So value of x1 and y1 is correct. Thank you.